guys, it's Kathleen and welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we're gonna learn Fuyin's watercolor.
This video is just for the explanation. I will explain the choreography step by step and then practice it with the counting. I have a separate video for the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below. I dance in front of the mirror, so you just need to follow me like you're in the dance class. Feel free to replay any parts you want and adjust the speed using the YouTube settings based on your own preference. And follow me on my Instagram and TikTok for more cover videos. Now, let's just get started.
Alright, so we're gonna start from this part. Konnichiwa. So this part is just before the chorus. So first you wanna have your hands on your thighs like this, and then you wanna move your hip to the right, to the left, while your hands also coming up. So to the right, to the left, and then from here, turn your hands once, and then slip in the right, and then from here, your right hand is gonna move over from over your head to the left cheek. Okay, let's try it again. 7, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, like this. Okay, and then from here, I'm gonna use the counting. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and. So, just until here. Now let's try the arms first. So, from here, you wanna have your hands in front of your shoulders like this. And then from here, just from over your head, go to the back of your head. Okay, and then from over your head again, go to the front again. So this is on count and one and. Okay, on count one, you want to have your hands in the back of your head. So and one and on count two, you want to open your arms, just open like this. Okay, that's the arms. Now let's try with the legs. So from here, you just want to jump a little bit like this, one and then on count two, you wanna have your left leg to the back, your right leg is gonna step forward. So it's pretty quick, like this. Okay, so left, right, like that. You wanna add a little bit of jump. So that's on these arms. So one and two. Then from here, on count three, you wanna step with your left foot in the back in here, go to the front, open with your left arm too. And then from here, just jump, open, and close. Okay, so close, you want to have your arms crossed in front of your chest like this. Your right arm is in front. Okay, four and. Let's try it again. From koni, 7, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and one and two, three, four and. Now from here, let's continue. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. So this part, let's turn the arms first. After this, you just want to have your arms down and then go up again, cross in front of your chest, and then from here, open to the side, go down, go up again in this position. So you have your palms forward and your fingers are out. Okay, so from here, go down, cross, go to the side, grab and go up again with your palms facing front. Okay, this is on count 4 and 5 and 6 and. Okay, and then 7, 8, just your right arm down, and then 8, left arm down. Let's try it again. From here, 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8, like that. Now let's try the legs. After this, 4 and, you just want to jump again like this when you open your arms, and then when you cross your arm, you wanna go to the left with your hip like this. 5 and then 6 and to the right, and then 7 to the left, 8 to the right again, your hip. Okay, so just move your hip, but you wanna add the knees too. So when you move your hip to the left, you wanna open your right knee more. So like this, okay? Mm-hmm. So 4 and, this is 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Now from here, let's continue. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this part, let's turn the arms first. After this, and then your left hand is gonna come to your forehead like this, from your right, from the right to the left, open, and then turn your hand and put it in the left like this. Now your right hand is gonna go to the left too. your palms meet, and then from here, just bring it to the front, flip your hands over, so like this, and then from here, just up, and then separate your hands, and then from here, your right hand is going up, your left hand just stay, but you wanna turn your palms around, so like this, okay? And then when you come down, just stay, your palms just stay, okay? Let's try it again from here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the counting. Let's try it a little bit faster. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like that. Now, let's try the legs. After this, 7, 8. Now, your left leg is gonna come in. Just put in 1, 2, and. So, when you have your right hand go here, you wanna have your right leg extend to the side, like this, and you wanna look to the left too with your head, okay? So, 1, 2, and. And then 3, bring it to the front. And then 4, and 5, 6. So, 5, 6, you just wanna bend more with your knees, okay? Let's try it again. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, like that. Now, from here, and 7, 8. So, from here, you just wanna have your left hand go to the right shoulder, like this, and then open to the side, okay? And you wanna slide to the back with your right foot. So, after this, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay, just slide to the back. So, just until here, let's try it again from here. 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. Like that. Now, let's try from the top again with the counting, but if you wanna try with the music, you can check out the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below, okay? So, let's try from koni. 6, 7, 8. Koni chagu iton. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's continue. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this part, let's learn the shoulders first. You wanna have your left shoulder up first. So left, right, like that, okay? And your arms, you wanna have your arms first to the right like this. So to the right and to the left, okay? Let's try it. 1 and 2, like that. Now, the legs. So from the back, after the slide, you wanna step with your right foot, just right and a left, okay? And this one, you wanna bend a little bit your knees, okay? So 1 and 2, and then 3, 4. Just close your legs together and wipe your hands here in front of your face, and you wanna lean back a little bit. So lean back, okay? And then from here, we do the same thing for the shoulders. Just go with the right shoulder up first and step with your left, so to the opposite direction, okay? 3, 4, and then right shoulder, and 6, and then from here, close your legs again and just roll, roll, okay? Roll, roll, and add the waves too. Wave, wave, like that. Let's try it again from the back after the slide, and 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Like that. Now from here, we just go 1, 2, 3, 4. So this part, you just wanna walk to the back, and the first step with the left, you wanna add the arms. So just like this, just hold your right elbow with your left hand, and your right fingers just open and close. So this is on 1, 2, 3, 4. Close your legs, and you wanna look down, okay? Then from here, we go 난 다 잘 어울려. So on none, you just wanna look to the front again, have your hands together like this, just stick the tip of your fingers together like this. None, and then ta, chara ulyo, same thing as before, just hold your right elbow with the left hand and open and close your fingers, okay? And you can also add the hip. So after this, just none like this, and the head twisted to the left, and then ta chara ulyo, just switch, okay? So until here, let's try it again from the shoulders. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, ta cha ra u liu. So until here is the first half of the chorus. So let's try again from the top until this part so that we don't forget the steps. But I'm gonna try it with the counting. But remember, if you wanna try with the music, you can check out the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below. Okay, so let's go from koni. 5, 6, 7, 8, konnichiwa itan. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, nan ta cha ra u liu. Alright, now we're going to the second part of the chorus. After nan ta cha ra u liu, and then there's an ow like that. So on ow, you just wanna clap your hands like this, your left hand going up, right hand going down, like that. And then from here, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. So this part is mostly footwork, so let's learn the legs first. So first you wanna have your left leg out like this, your heel on the floor, and then you wanna have your toes inward, okay? And then from here, you wanna turn your toes outward. So it's like 1, like that. And then from here, switch to the right leg, put down your left leg, and then you switch to the right, same thing, heel on the floor, toes inward, then you turn it outward. So like 1, 2, like that. But you wanna add the jump. So when you switch the legs, you wanna jump like this, 1, 2, like that. Okay, let's try it again. After ow, we go 1, 2, okay? That's the legs. Oh, so first when you, after this, when you have your left leg out, you also need to jump. So it's like from here, you're going right, left, okay? But you jump a little bit. So ow, we go 1, 2, like that, okay? And then from here, just lift your left leg, left, and then right, and then put it down, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, like that, okay? That's the legs. Now let's add the arms. So after ow, in here, you just wanna swing your arms in front of your face like this to the left first. So left and right and. So when your left leg out, swing to the left. When your right leg is out, swing to the right, okay? 1, 2, and then 2, you get back into the middle. And then from here, just arms down, up, down again, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4. So swing to the left, swing to the right, and then down, up, down again. Let's try it again. After this, nan ta cha ra u liu, ow! 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now from here, let's continue. We go 5. So this part, you just wanna lift your right leg out here and you wanna touch your heel with the right hand, okay? So like this and then down. Cross in front of your left leg, okay? Like this, ha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? And 5, and then from here we go 6, 7, 8. So from here, after your right leg going out and cross to the front, right leg is going again. Out and to the back, out and to the back, out and to the back again. So three times to the back. So this one, when you have your right leg out like this, you also need to move the left heel. So like this, ha. Okay, when you have your right leg out, your left heel is going out too. So out, in together. Same thing, left leg out, right heel is going out too. Ha, and to the back, ha, and to the back. Okay, so after this, and five, out, in, out, in, out, in, three times. Now, the arms, so after this, and five, and then, and six, just like that. So grab to the side, and then you pull. And then the second one, you just stay. And then on, and eight, your hands just flick up here, and then down. So up, down, okay? So let's try it again from here, and five, and six, and seven, eight, okay? Remember to add the arms, seven, eight, okay? Now, let's try it a little bit faster from this part. After, ow, and then one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight, okay? So, until here, now let's continue. We go one, and two, three, and four. So this part, you just wanna step with your left leg out like this to the side, and you wanna bend your knees, have your hip to the back. So bend, and then from here, right, left. Straighten your knees, we're going up. Now, once again, go down, your hip to the back, and then once again, right, left. Straighten your knees, okay? So down and up, down and up. Like that. Now, the arms from here, you just wanna have it down like this, your right arm and your left hand, just hold your pants here. So, down and up, down and up, okay? Now, let's add the chest too. So every time you do this move, you wanna add the chest. So like chest out, chest out, chest out, chest up, like that, okay? Let's try it again after. Then A, we go one and two, three and four, okay? And then from here we go five, six, seven, ta chara ulyo. So after this, you just wanna walk to the middle again, like with your left first, like this, left, right, left, and then there is ta chara ulyo. So on ta, you wanna have your hands up, and then chara ulyo. So up, down, and then you wanna have your right knee going around to the right. Now, left knee also going around to the right. So, it's like tarara, okay? Ta-chara ulyo, like that. And you end up to the facing to the right corner, okay? So, just until here, let's try it again from the footwork. So, ow, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven. Then eight, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, ta chara ulyo. So after ta chara ulyo, we go one, two, three and four. So this part, first you wanna have your right leg out like this to the side, and you wanna lift your heel up from the floor, okay? And then from here, you wanna drag your left leg in like this. Okay, so you switch the heel from here, your right heel is going down, your left heel is going up, like this, okay? So one, two, like this, and then from here, we're going faster, three times, three and four, okay? So let's try the legs, seven, eight, one, two, three and four, just like that. So the last one, you don't need to close it, okay? So. Now the arms. So after ta chara ulyo, and then your right hand is going to your head like this, just like you're holding a hat in here, and left hand just down here. And when you step out like this, you wanna look up, okay? And then when you pull your leg in, you wanna look down. Same thing, up, down, up, okay? Let's try it from here. And chara ulyo, and one, two, three and four, OK? Okay, and then from here, your left leg is going to kick in here. Just kick to the side and then step back. Now we turn to the left like this. And then step with your right. We turn again until here. And in here, just snap with both of your hands. Okay, just snap. So just until here, let's try with the counting. After 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. Okay, after 8, from here we just walk 1, 2, 3, 4, just walk normally, and then from here 5, 6, 7, 8. So this part, just your arms to the side and then to the front, cross with two fingers together. Okay, then from here just pull, go down, look down, and then from here just ahead, ta. Okay, look up and go down slowly. So this one you also need to add the hip. So hip to the right, hip to the left, hip to the right, and then just stay, just the head. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. Okay, now let's try again from here. Ta cha ra wu liu. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now we finished learning the chorus. Now let's try from the second part of the chorus, from the footwork until the end with the counting. So after ow, we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, ta cha ra wu liu, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's try everything from the top until the end with the counting. But remember, if you want to try with the music, you can check out the slow music tutorial. The link is in the description below. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8, konnichiwa itan. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nan ta cha ra wu liu. Oh! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ta cha ra wu liu. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright guys, thank you so much for learning from this tutorial. I hope you found this helpful for you. And please subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share it to your friends too. Also, please follow me on my Instagram at Kathleen Charm. If you finish learning from this tutorial and you post your cover, you can just tag or mention me. I'll be happy to give you a like. So, see you in the next video. Bye bye!